So we're here doing a video, which is kind of interesting because we're doing a video, making a video of making a video. You know, there's lots of things going on at the same time. It's not like the normal kind of promo clip.
Take off.
Okay.
I'll see you next week.
Yeah, okay. See you down.
Oh, they're terrible. They're so terrible.
Do you want them to run through it again?
No. You see, it wouldn't be so bad if they could sing. They certainly can't dance! Now, let's just move on. We have a lot to do. Let's do, Rain.
We can't.
Why?
I forgot to tell you,
What?
Lionel called in sick.
Yes?
Appendicitis.
Appendicitis? What are you doing to me? He'll miss the opening. This is the most important number in the show.
Can't someone else sing it?
What about Billy? He's got a good voice.
Who is this?
He used to be the drummer in a really good band, and when the singer left, he took over.
Let me ask you a question. How good can he be if he's back playing drums again?
Well, it's only the one song. What do we got to lose? You might as well give him a shot.
That's good. Wait. If he's going to sing, who's going to play the drums?
What about Chester?
Who is that?
Okay. Just
get on with it.
I swear I don't believe I'd see you in these parts again, Mr. Beauregard.
Well, y'all know... this war has changed many a man's anticipations, ma'am.
Terrible. Thought you said you could act.
I never said I could act. He said I could sing.
All right, play the song.
Thank you.
Thank you. Let's cut the number.
I thought you said this was the big number in the show.
There are the big moments. With the dancing girls, they were good. Compared to this, they were good. This was not good.
Lamont wants some free tickets.
Who?
Lamont.
No. Fellow on the guitar is pretty good.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. Eric gave the week's notice.
No!
Sounds great in here. What'd you think?
Sound all right.
Good. Come on in. Your root beer floats here, and there's a phone call for you.
Hello? Hello? You're gonna have to speak up. Actually, can you hang on a minute?
It sounds great in here. What'd you think?
Sound all right?
Good. Come on in. Your root beer floats here, and there's a phone call for you.
Do you want to take a message?
How can I just let you walk away? Just let you leave without a trace? When I stand here taking every breath with you, ooh, you're the only one who really knew me at all. How can you just walk away from me when all I can do is watch you leave? 'Cause we've shared the laughter.
Don't mention it. Nice crowd, eh? Right. Last tune. Let's try us the studio, okay? Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Well, it's our last song now. Thank you very much for coming. We're going to try. This is a tune called "The Studio."
All the time. Sir, can you help me? she's been crying. She's got blisters on the soles of her feet. She can't walk, but she's trying.
Oh, think twice.
Why?
So we're here doing a video, which is kind of interesting because we're doing a video, making a video of making a video. You know, there's lots of things going on at the same time. It's not like the normal kind of promo clip.
Take off.
Okay.
I'll see you next week.
Yeah, okay. See you down.
Thanks for having us.
Oh, they're terrible. They're so terrible.
Do you want them to run through it again?
No, no. You see, it wouldn't be so bad if they could sing. They certainly can't dance! Now, let's just move on. We have a lot to do. Let's do, Rain.
We can't.
Why?
I forgot to tell you,
What?
Lionel called in sick.
Yes?
Appendicitis.
Appendicitis? What are you doing to me? He'll miss the opening. This is the most important number in the show.
Can't someone else sing it?
What about Billy? He's got a good voice. Who is this?
He used to be the drummer in a really good band, and when the singer left, he took over.
Let me ask you a question. How good can he be if he's back playing drums again?
Well, it's only the one song. What have we got to lose? You might as well give him a shot.
That's good. That's good. Wait, wait. If he's going to sing, who's going to play the drums?
What about Chester?
Who is that?
Okay. Okay, just... let's get on with it.
I swear, I don't believe I'd see you in these parts again, Mr. Beauregard.
Well, y'all know, this war has changed many a man's anticipations, ma'am.
Terrible! Thought you said you could act.
I never said I could act. He said I could sing.
All right, play the song.
Thank you.
thank you. Let's cut the number.
I thought you said this was the big number in the show.
There are the big moments. With the dancing girls, they were good. Compared to this, they were good. This was not good.
Lamont wants some free tickets.
Who?
Lamont.
No. Fellow on the guitar is pretty good.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. Eric gave the week's notice.
No!
Sounds great in here. What'd you think?
Sound all right.
Good. Come on in. Your root beer floats here, and there's a phone call for you.
Hello? Hello? You're going to have to speak up. Actually, can you hang on a minute?
Try like we tried before.
Sounds great in here. What'd you think?
Sound all right.
Good. Come on in. Your root beer floats here, and there's a phone call for you.
Do you want to take a message?
I'm going to take off.
Okay.
I'll see you next week.
Yeah, okay. See you down. Thanks for having us.